You can put oil on your hand and release the gift, and they shall be healed. Come on, say amen to that. You can. You can. You can. You can. Somebody in here has the gift of healing. We activate it right now in the name of Jesus. I command it to break forth.
I see a person in a wheelchair in the group.
grocery store.
Yo veo una persona en silla de rueda en el supermercado, en la tienda.
And my heart says, I want to raise him up out of the earth.
Y mi corazón dice, Señor, yo quiero orar por él para que se levante.
Desire spiritual gifts.
Desea dones espirituales.
When you see people hurting and in the hospital.
Cuando ves la gente en los hospitales o cuando estás doliendo.
Desire spiritual gifts.
May
heal and raise them up.
Para que los sanes y para que los levantes. Amen. Gloria a Dios.
To another, the working of miracles.
A otros, el don de hacer milagros.
Miracle anointing. To another, prophecy.
A otros, el don de poder, palabra profética.
To another, discerning of spirits.
Y a otro, el discernimiento de espíritu.
Every Christian.
Cada cristiano.
Listen to me.
Escúchame.
Has, I believe, this gift of discerning the spirits, because it says in the last days deception would be loosed in the earth. Discerning the spirits is the only thing that keeps you from being deceived. Amen. You discern something is not God. How many of you ever could feel something's not right? Even when they can sound good. They can present themselves good. But you discern something's not right. You discern something's not God. It's discerning the spirit. You can discern good and evil. Put your hand on your belly. Say, Lord, help me to discern. Help me to discern. Stir up the gift. Let the gift of discerning of spirits flow. Amen. Almost done. To another, discerning of spirits. To another, diverse kinds of tongues. To another, interpretation of tongues. How many of you speak in tongues or want to speak in tongues? Amen. You speak in tongues. Amen. Some people are afraid of it. Don't be afraid of it. It's a gift from God. Amen.
Amen.
Turn back to chapter 14 and I'm done. Amen. 14. It says, wait a minute. Follow after charity. Desire spiritual gifts.
Los dones espirituales.
But rather.
Pero sobre todo,
that you may prophesy.
Que profeticéis.
Amen. This is the great apostle.
Este es el gran apóstol.
Giving us instructions.
Dándonos instrucciones.
He wants us to desire spiritual gifts. But rather that we may prophesy.
Pero que sobre todo que profeticéis.
Speak God's word.
Habla la palabra de Dios.
For verse 2, for he that speaketh in an unknown tongue, speaketh not unto men, but God, for no man understandeth him, howbeit in the spirit he speaks mystery. But verse 3 says, but he that prophesieth speaketh unto men edification, exhortation, and comfort.
Verse 2, versículo 2, perdón. Porque el que habla en lenguas no habla a
society. All colors. All races. We don't tear the body down. We don't separate the body. We unite the body. And build the body up. I build up this man. He builds me up. Amen. That we become stronger together. The enemy wants to divide and conquer. But we are one in God's love. One faith. One God. Amen. We push people into what God wants them to do. Some of you need a little help, a little bit of a push into God's purpose. Say amen to that. Sometimes you need to be comforted. When you're going through a hard time, when you lose a loved one, I lost my mom a year or so ago. Great woman of God, intercessor, prayer warrior. I needed words of comfort. Amen. Edification. And rather that you may prophesy. We're going to prophesy to a couple of people.
Vamos a profetizar en esta noche.
Amen.
Amen.
Would you lift your hands and worship with us for a moment?
Por favor, levanta tu mano y adora. Gloria a Dios, levanta tu mano y adora.
God be glorified. God be glorified. This man